Sup guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm at the office. Yeah, I know. Last weekend, we went to explore the bike park Thunersee in Thun, in Switzerland. That place is pretty cool. Super fun, flowy jumps, corners, routes. Really good fun. Well situated, close by the city. You can drive, park, take a bus, go up, and it's really accessible. And it's not expensive. So I don't know exactly the shuttles because everything is in German, and I don't understand a thing about the websites and stuff, usual Swiss Germans. But if you take the bus, it's roughly $30 a day to ride there for you and your bicycle. So that's fun. That's a cool place to go and a really nice place to learn and get some speed on the bike. So without further ado, enjoy the clip, and yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya, guys.
Bike's in the back. Whoop, whoop. Raven Flow Trail. Allerzi. Thank you. ale. Whoop. Ha 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 ha